afternoon, students. Once again, very welcome to all of you. Now, today we are going to deal with a very interesting topic, that is the probability. Now, one problem of probability is given. See, what is given in this problem? There are two events, A and B, and both are independently, they are independent. That means one's occurrence does not affect the occurrence of second. Same for the second and one, respectively. If both of them, there is one problem, that both of them will try to solve that problem independently. So what is the probability that the problem is solved? This is we are asked. Now, as given, what is given to us? What is the probability of A 1 by, what is probability of B 1 by 4? As we know, what we know? P of S plus P of S bar, its complement is 1. Therefore, P of S bar is equal to 1 minus P of S. Similarly, by using A, the problem is solved. The probability is 1 by 3. And what will be its complement? A bar or A dash. So 1 minus P of A. What is P of A? So this is 3 minus 1, 2 by 3. Similarly, what will be the complement probability of P of B? 1 minus P of B. The 1 minus, what is P of B? 1 by 4. So 4 minus 1, that will be 3 by 4. Okay. Now, both of these events are happening independently and they are trying to solve the problem. Now, we will go inductively, like if the problem is not solved by both of them, we will find out that first of all. If problem is not solved by A and B, okay, problem is not solved by A and so intersection or union B and its probability. So that will be, as these are the independent, that's why P of A dash into P of B dash is independent, no? So what is P of A dash? 2 by 3 into this is 3 by 4. So it will be 1 by 2. Isn't it? Probability is not solved by A as well as probability is not solved, that problem is not solved by B. This is the P of A intersection B dash. Now, what we have to ultimately find out? We have to find out that what is the probability that problem is solved. Suppose S is the event where problem is solved. Okay, so what will be its complement? This is P of S. Problem is solved. So what will be its complement? 1 of P of S dash. Isn't it? P of S dash. So this is nothing but P of S dash. Problem is not solved by A also and by B also, isn't it? We are going inductively. Means first of all, we are considering the problem is not solved by A and B, and we will take its complement. So we will get ultimately the problem will be solved by A, B, or both of them, isn't it? So that way we are going to do. So P of A S dash 1 by 2. So this is the probability where a problem will be solved anyhow by A, by B, or by both of them, because they are working independently. Occurrence of one is not affecting the occurrence of second. I hope you understood this. We will see such more interesting problems. Stay with me. Thanks a lot.